Let's take a look at simplifying a rational expression. Sometimes people call this solving a rational expression, but actually solving refers to equations. So if you're looking to solve a rational equation, check the other clip on that. But if you're looking to simplify a rational equation, what it means is you're going to, just like simplifying a normal fraction, you're going to see if you can reduce something from the top and the bottom. The first step is always to factor anything out of the top and factor anything out of the bottom that you can. So let's do that. The top part can factor. What can we factor out there? So you have to say, what's a common factor to both the parts? Clearly 2 is common to both parts. You can actually see that x is in both parts, meaning both terms have an x. And when I factor out 2x here, I'm left with x. And by the way, what that really means is 2x squared divided by 2x leaves me an x. I'm going to factor 2x out of here. 2x divided by 2x is 1. Now this is the most common careless error people make on this process, is sometimes they'll say 2x factored out of 2x is gone, it's 0. But in fact, it's 1. So this factored gives me this. Now we're going to factor this guy. This is a trinomial. If you need a review on this, you can check out the clip on factoring trinomials. So to factor this trinomial, you're always going to make two sets of parentheses. Since there's no number in front of the x squared term, it's going to be x and x. Now you're going to ask yourself, what multiplies to be 2? It's 2 and 1. There's really no other choice. And you want to know, let's say you had more than one set, you'd say, which of these sets add or subtract to be 3? We only had one set. It's 2 and 1. That's the only way to multiply to be 2. So it's going to be a 2 and a 1. So because these are both positive, these are both positive. Now, we've factored this. We're going to reduce, see if anything cancels out. We see an x plus 1 on top and on bottom. So those are going to reduce out. So x plus 1 cancel, because anything over itself is 1. It disappears. So I'm left with 2x on top, x plus 2 on bottom, and that is the reduced or simplified version of this rational expression.